And here we are today. Made this quail pen back a couple of months ago. Back when it was warm. And I had somebody request and say they want to see the backside, the egg compartment. So I'm going to make this short clip here. We got four pens, breeder pens. We ain't got nothing going on in this one, but this is what they look like. The small box opening. And I got some in these three. And this is what they look like. I need cleaning up. Okay, we got one here with some eggs in it. They slack off land considerably during the winter months. This one here is empty. But that's the setup.